Guys, welcome back to your nerd video. We are back with more Hell of a Boss 4 teasers trailer for season 2, and I'm really excited for this. Now, I've been to the event. I went there. It was really fun. I actually enjoyed the event or the panel. The panel was really good. Not gonna lie, the reaction from many people was really fun. I actually enjoyed it. It was really cool. The experience was really fun, meeting the actors and everything for Love of Expo. It's gonna be really fun for what they come up with 2024. Yeah, imagine if they do another one for Hell of a Boss 2024. I think it'll be cool seeing what's gonna happen for next year, where they're gonna go next for 2024. But yeah, I just want to say thank you guys for all support with the show and helping fit it out with everything. It's really cool. You're supporting everyone. The actors are really cool. I'm just glad you're all supporting everyone. You guys are the best. I just want to say that. So, before we begin this video, like, comment, and subscribe. And we will begin the video. So, this is it, the video. Here we go. Now let's start the video. No, this is for the final day. This is not from day one. This is not the second day.
This is my father, Crimson. Sir, this is my boss, Blitz. And my
Billy, I'm his wife.
And what a beautiful wife you are. Max, where you been hiding this pretty little thing?
Oh, I'm sure he would have introduced us eventually.
Oh, I'm sure. You gotta be Blitz with the silent O, right? I've heard a lot of good things.
That's your Mossy nervous, man.
Really? What kind of shit has Mossy been spreading about me? I'll fucking kill you, Mossy! Don't you fucking test me!
No, no! From all over. Looks like you're building a bit of a name for yourself here, kid.
Really? Huh. Well, I guess it's about time folks recognize my talent.
I like your attitude. Well, I hope you're all hungry. We put together a fabulous dinner for you.
I love how he did
that
laugh.
Why haven't I met your pa before?
Well, you know, it's just never been a...
Hey, you two, move it before it gets cold.
Look, Billy, we can talk about it later.
Oh my god. Coming spring to summer, so it's going to be in spring to summer.
I think my dark sister deserves a bit more compensation. After all, you did cheat on the poor thing.
Sexy? That's Stryker, sir!
Oh my god.
I swear of all that is evil, Lox, if you aren't out of my office in -3 seconds,
you've got it, sir!
The fuck is wrong with your legs?
What? I was in an accident.
Come on, Blitzo. Haven't you fucked my life up enough already?
Heavy. Oh yeah.
Glad you can admit it. Want a medal?
And that was the teaser. So let's start off with this. So where we see this.
This is my father.
So we get introduced to Crim.
And my
Billy.
So we get introduced to Crim.
Max, where you been hiding this pretty little thing?
Oh, I'm sure he would have introduced us eventually.
So Moxie didn't introduce Millie to his father, which is interesting. I think he might have been like, he would not want to be like him and his father would tell me what Mati's been doing in the past. So I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna see, seeing like, because Mati used to be like one of those people that used to be in the mafia boss and kill a bunch of other teammates and stuff. But he like changed, I believe, and I believe, and then he never introduced you. So.
Oh, I'm sure.
Yeah. So, let me see.
Hey, baby.
So.
Why haven't I met your pa before?
Well, it's just never been a...
Hey, you two. Move it before it gets cold.
So, she's asking...
Look, Millie, we can talk about it later.
So, she never answered. So, she was telling Mati, why, how come you never mentioned your father to me? And she didn't want to, like, he didn't know what Millie's gonna say when he joined the Mafia Boss back then. So we see, like, two different types of demon. Look at that. We see, like, a shark, I believe? I think that's, like, one of those sharks, and that's... Oh, what the heck is... That has to be, like, one of those bits of a... Like, a sinner or a sucker piece? That's cool. And then, look. Look at Crimson. Look at him. He's, like, about to, like, he's evil. Nah. We all knew he was evil. He's, like... Based on what's going on, it's like, yeah, you're evil, man. You're an evil dad, man. Bro. Dude, this is like, who's the shitty dad? Like, who's the horrible dad in the show? Like, if it's Paimon, Cashbuckso, or Grayman. I don't know. That's funny. Who's the shitty dad? And it says, spring to summer.
I feel like Dawn's sister deserves a bit more compensation. After all, you did cheat on the whole thing.
So I hear, we are having a loading with Solas talking to Atifolius, I believe. Solas' brother, let's just say Solas' brother. I'm sorry if I'm not pronouncing the name right. It's Atifolius. So this might be the same plot for where Solas gets kidnapped by Stryker. And they're having a meeting.
I feel like Dawn's sister deserves a bit more compensation. After all, you did cheat on the whole thing.
So yeah, he's saying that he's like telling like, how come you can't be like more of that? Like how come you can't be more like Stella?
I feel like Dawn's sister deserves a bit more compensation. After all, you did cheat on the whole thing.
And Blood's like, he's always like doing that. And you know, he was mentioned from episode 3, no, not episode 3, episode 2, or season 2, where she was with his brother, in the phone call, where Solas was talking to Stella on the phone from episode 2, seeing stars, which is, yeah. And this little scene with, yeah, it's gotta be the same episode, yeah. This scene, and this scene has got to be the same. This one, too. That one, the one with Millie Mati, Stryker, that's going to be the same episode 4. I'm going to say this is episode 4. This is going to be episode 4. Season 2, episode 4. Let me show you the recap. Episode 3. This one's gotta be episode 4.
You didn't cheat on the whole thing.
Zagan's in his, like, little demon form. He's, like, angry, and he's, like, running. He's, like, floating away, like, flying away. Like, look at that. Look at that. Red at that. That's the only thing that's, like, completed. We, like, zoom in, like. Oh, damn, that's quick.
The whole thing.
Yeah, it's that frame, like, 2 frame of that. And now we see Stryker at the end. Like, look, he's about to get Solas. Oh, and I believe when he leaves, they see Stryker and he says, like, it's time to kidnap Solas. Look at that. Let me see that blow frame. If I do that frame. 1, 2. Like, he's, like, jumping off, like, onto the wall. Oh, yeah, that's a good frame. Like, he's about to, like, talk to Stella. And I think I think it's gonna be the returning actor for Walking Dead. Cause yeah, I think so. I think so. And it says retakes have been applied to the shot. And so in this one, Stoll is definitely being kidnapped by Stryker. And calls him. And then calls him. And yeah, that's him definitely on the phone.
That's Stryker, sir.
And then that says, like, Monty tells Blitz, "That's Stryker, sir." He's like, "Who's what?" So Blitz tells Monty Millie, I believe, to go save Stolas from Stryker. And Luna's like, I wonder if it's like because she didn't get Stryker in time because she was too late when she was going up the room. Like that face. I think that has to be like when she's like, oh man, why didn't I get Stryker from the Moon Festival? I was too busy with my phone. Like that kind of stuff. Like that. Like look at that kill on her face. Like that kill. And with the yellow boss. And I think they're in a cave. Oh yeah, they're back in the raft ring. Oh yeah, they're back at the raft ring for sure. Okay, yeah. And I'm hoping if Stella's gonna be in this helping the guys. If so, that's gonna be mind blowing. I would love to see that. Oh my god, I wanna see some sibling team up, man. I would love to see one. Come on. Because it is confirmed that Stella's gonna be returning in the show. Oh my gosh, if we see that for a moment, I would be happy right now. And look at that, the gun is like oozing off. Because he has that royal weapon.
I swear of all that is evil, Lots, if you are out of my office in -3 seconds,
you've got it, sir!
So, okay, so here's it. Episode 3. Episode 4. Episode 5. Whether after camp.
I'm just more mature than your typical painting. So, you wanna be friends?
So, this is when they're at a teen camp. I thought, or, like, when I was like, wait, what the heck? I'm like, he's like talking to teens, so I'm wondering what he's gonna kill. Like, I'm so, like, why are they gonna kill a bunch of teenagers for this one? This is disguised as a little teenager. Like a girl teenager. Which is funny, like, I like this. And look at this. So he says, come on, Bliss, have you fucked up my life already? He, like, because if you didn't know from episode 3, season 1, she was in rehab for Frostia told Bliss that your sister says hi in rehab. Like, she was in rehab from the events of what happened for his mother. So, I'm guessing. And look. And as Osmodius Crystal. And Osmodius Crystal. If you didn't know, like, we were talking about the Osmodius Crystal and how he was using it from how some demons and imps can use those to transform. What if, I'm guessing in the end, like, if Barbie gave Blitz and Osmodius Crystal, we will, like, she has a pair, so that way Blitz and the others can use one to use to go transform. I would be blown if we see a human Blitz. Now I'm kind of nervous what this is gonna look like. I know it was the Brandon Rogers. It was alright for what it's gonna look like. But if we ever see, oh man, I like, you know how it is with human form, like what we're gonna see in their human disguises, and look at this. Yeah, this is Barbie Wires is human form. If we slow down. Yeah, look, she looks like a velvet. That hair is a velvet-style hair. Like, oh wow. And this is what she, yeah, this is her human disguise. Like, that's cool. Now, I don't know what her color scheme is gonna be like. Yeah, so. So she's saying, have you fucked up my life? Like, she's all, she hasn't forgiven Blitz for what happened. And of her mother's death. So, I worry what we're gonna see for this sibling rivalry. Through this. And look at this. This, that guy behind, that has to be Barbie's girlfriend. I mean, boyfriend. Like, we all thought she was gonna be a lesbian, but I don't know. And this is right here. Look at that. Look at that. Bossy's crying, going psycho. Like, he kind of snapped before in episode 2. Episode 2, Lululand, but this is different. Look at that. He's like, oh my god. And now, no, they're at a camp. If you see right here, on the rough fire, they're at a camp. They're gonna be at a campsite for like a little, oh my god, like something from Friday the 13th movie, probably. Look at that. Like at that angle. Look at that. And this is with Osmodius and Ozzy. And it's gonna be mostly about that. Yeah, so this is, I think it's gonna be, so it's gonna be episode 5, this is gonna be the one with Osmodius and Ozzy, Osmodius and Fizzaroli. So this is gonna be episode 3, right here, episode 3, episode 4. Episode 5, and this is probably episode 6 too. I was in a boss fight with, and we're gonna see a little fight thing with Barbie and Mozzy too. Like, wow. That is the same, like, thing from what Blitz is better. And what is this? I am so confused what this is going on. It can't be from episode 3. No, I don't know what this, like, this looks done. This looks done. So, I don't know what this shot is from. I don't know what this is from. I have no clue if this is, like, one of those little finish shots from. I have no idea what this is from. So, we see Chaz here. We see Millie, this is from episode 3, I believe. After episode 3. And that frame! That is an amazing little frame of that they did. That's funny. This is the first time they did about, like, you pausing to find the smear frame. Oh, and he gets stabbed. That stole it. It's getting stabbed. Look at that. That's him. Yeah, he got stabbed by Tracker. So. And it's gonna make him go to the hospital. I believe so. No. He doesn't die. Okay? I don't think he's gonna die in that. No, that's too early. That's too early for season 2. He might just, like, get hurt. Like, he might just, like, get. And, like, he gets helped by Blitz and just, like, he's healing him. Like, playing band. Like, getting the medkit for him? Like, I believe so. That's too early of that. Then we see with Blitz and Fizzaroli that we probably might get a flashback. Imagine if we get, because I do remember seeing one for episode 2 for season 2. It was with Young Fizz and Blitz when they're like going somewhere. You remember the one with the horse? It was with the horse and he visibly takes his keys. I think it's gonna be that same plot. I don't know, it probably is. This is like one of those shots that some finds full. Like look, he gets hurt. That's his blood mark. Like, I think that's his blood mark right here. He gets hurt. Like, out here. He's like, what the? Oh, that's like the lasso. Like, got Stryker, right? The little Millie's. I don't know what. What is that? Oh, yeah, she got his. Oh, she got the sword. Oh, dang. And Queef, the Queefs. The little Queefs that we could finally see one in action. I don't know why we didn't. We didn't see them. We saw them in pictures, like the one for Valentino, we saw the one from Stella, but we never see an IRL, like, we never seen a Queef in animation form before. And look at them, wow. And it's gonna be a musical going along. Little musical. Little musical too for Monty. And yeah, that was it. That's all there is. That was really cool. That was really cool seeing that. So I just want to thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys like this video, comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Peace.